Hello friends, welcome back to Styly Bread Kitchen. Friends, today's video is cheese Maggie. Let's check out how to make. Here I'm using tablespoon of oil. For the oil, 1/4 tablespoon of ginger garlic chopped. Stir it for 1 to 2 times. After that, you can add 2 to 3 tablespoon of onions chopped. Cook it for 30 seconds. After 30 seconds of cooking, you can add the Maggi flavors powder. Here I'm using chicken flavor and then green chili optional, capsicum red color, yellow color, and also capsicum green color, and tomatoes, chili powder, turmeric, salt. So cook this mixture for 1 minute in a low flame. Friends, in place of colorful capsicum, you can add green peas, beans, carrot. You can choose your favorite veggies. Here, to make recipe colorful and also attractive for kids to eat, I'm using colorful capsicums. So once the capsicums are cooked for 1 minute, you can add some water. So here you can add the water how much you are expecting soupy to be prepared with the Maggi. So I have added little since I'm gonna add cheese on the top. Close the lid, let it cook for 30 seconds in a medium flame or maximum 1 minute. Then the soup kind of gravy will be ready. You can place the Maggi, dip it Maggi in the soup in a medium flame. You can cook it for another 30 seconds to 1 minute. So after 1 minute, you can check it. The Maggi will be soft and it will break. So mix it very well and let it cook in a medium or low flame for another 30 seconds. Meanwhile, you can keep stirring it. Very easy, and also recipe becomes very colorful and eye-catchy for the kids to eat. Now you can add the cheese, how much you want you can add it, and also fresh coriander leaf on the toppings. Reduce the flame to low, close the lid, let it get heated or cheese melted in a low flame. So once cheese is melted, a cheese Maggi is ready. Kids will love to eat this way of Maggi with the cheese. Ready? Let's check out today's motivation. The best color in the whole world is the one that looks good on you. Yes, friend, you are the best. You are colorful in your own world. So you are looking really better and good. So finally, our cheese Maggi is ready to serve. So for your kids or for yourself, enjoy the recipe. See you again in the next video. Bye-bye.